the voice of British resistance. The German conquest of England has brought with it everything which loyal Englishmen despise. We must fight them whenever and wherever we can.
What would have happened if the German army had crossed the English Channel?
German army has successfully invaded England. With the capitalist and communist tyrants driven out, the English people have welcomed us and their new freedom under National Socialism.
As it was in every occupied country, so it was in England. There were those who collaborated.
National Socialism offers them a new philosophy. A new way of life.
There were those who resisted and fought back.
The appalling thing about fascism is that you've got to use fascist methods to get rid of it.